Blake Lively upcoming flick The Rhythm Section is set to resume production this June, according to Deadline. Production on the thriller was halted after the 30-year-old actress sustained a hand injury while filming a stunt for the movie. Blake's injury occurred back in December while the movie was filming in Dublin, Ireland. She underwent surgery on her hand, but reportedly needed a second surgery and will need more time to recover. The spy flick follows a woman who takes on an assassin's identity so she can wage revenge against those who orchestrated a plane crash that killed her family. The Rhythm Section is still set to be released on February 22, 2019. Photos, Getty. Poster 2, Blake Lively.